get dressed. Okay, I could do like femboy. I could go for that. Okay, PO boxes. All right, let's do it. Cloud Nows are fucking sick, bro. Okay. Oh, what the heck? It's a book. Thanks, Travis. It's the Minecraft Essentials Handbook. Is part of it include being killed by Technoblade on an Elytra? Anyway, I'm not mad.
Up kills, right, there's people. Don't shoot them. Then they. Guys.
You know, we'll learn about that.
Get anymore. Harvey!
No, it's Harvey. I like Harvey.
Get Harvey!
Don't care. Get him.
I don't care about your flint and steel, Harvey.
Shot him.
Oh, Finster. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Finster. It's Minecraft Monday all over again.
The fuck is this? It's a pink inflatable hammer. It's got a DVD in it. It says on the front it's got a CD/DVD. Okay. Okay. What is it gonna be? Be Shrek. Be Shrek. Be Shrek. It's fucking Ram Ranch. God damn it! What'd it be? Oh, no shit! Oh, no shit! Whoa! Oh, that's so cool. It's a ring. It's two ring lights. It's an 8-inch LED ring light. So you can put it around your camera. Oh, that's pretty cool. What's inside? It's big. Grasp it firmly. Fuck. This is the shape of it. It's too light. It's big. Grasp it firmly. From Megabit Gamer. What the fuck is this? It's Minecraft. A light up top. Whoa, wait, no way. Holy shit. Wait, that's funny. Holy shit. Holy shit, that's so dope. I gotta get some cool stuff in. By the way, goddammit, these bobs. The last thing in the PO box is this big boy. Okay. Oh, ow. Ow. Ready? We're gonna see this together, okay? Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh, damn.
Wait, holy shit, it's Minecraft. Okay. It's a girl's baseball jacket. Wow. Yay. I'm glad that I can finally be seen going around in a Tinkerbell baseball jacket. Yay. Oh, wow. Yay. It's a handbag. I've always wanted one of these. Yay. A gift from Edward Taylor. I thought you might enjoy some fake nose rings. Thought they look good on you. From Target 51. Hold on, there's a fake nose ring. Holy shit, yeah, look at them. They're little tiny little, little tiny little things. That's so cool. Dude, like, the last three donations are just make it a closet. Do you want me to change the sub goal? Instead of decorate the bedroom all girly, make a whole wardrobe, like a whole room, make, oh god. Ooh, I don't know. I could add to it. I mean, I could do the, decorate bedroom girly. I could just do like, and. Okay, no, don't change it. I could add it onto the sub goal. I'll add it on. So it's the same thing plus the if we hit the sub goal, I'll make that a walk-in closet, okay?
Okay.
All right. Ready? 3, 2, 1. There we go. You did it. Wow. Right. You're not allowed to pick goth because I want to do something a bit more for the goth.
Here you go. Ah, together strong. Keep this thing rolling, Sims.
Okay. Bushy eyebrows. There's for Ali.
Doing my
oh my
part.
God.
You will look great. Ali is so smart and good at choosing what to do to you next.
No, she's not. She's big
Sims
dumb.
Sims together strong. First donation on Twitch and
oh
I
my
am
God.
Still trying to decide if I am proud of this or not.
The Sim Council is a very secretive club. We don't know what their views are. They're the Illuminati. The Sim Council is the Illuminati of my channel, and it's really strange. But I want to be in their club. They won't invite me to their club. It's a very exclusive thing. Taylor's the leader of it, but Taylor hasn't DM'd me. Taylor's like I want to know if there's some secret group chat for it, but I haven't seen Taylor in a little while.
KUD, like Jude Law, like the Beatles song.
I though the name Rose Fun was fact. Fitting, cause they're very beautiful and dangerous to touch.
Holy shit. I mean, there's not like anything that's...
The GC lol.
Oh no.
Oh! Yeah, my hat's fucked. Hair in the face. There you go. Hey, I can totally be a fanboy who is waitress. A waiter? There you go. Get your screenshots while you can.
Alright. Alright, boys. Alright, boys. We in it, boys.
By the way, so this is without a corset now. I feel like it's actually gone a little bit, like, thinner there. This is without a corset. I feel like it's changed me a little bit. Weirdly, not a ton, but a little bit. Oh god, I forgot about what that feels like. Yay! Okay, this is great. Oh, damn it, I hate this. I hate Snapchat filters, man. I don't know. Smile? No. How can I smile at a time like this?